We see many old consoles out in the field in varying conditions with varying remedies, but I gotta say this is a first. My guess is this hammer was wobbling and striking the strings next to it, so this was a previous technician's solution to the issue. The customer had no idea this was happening, so I'm half tempted to leave it because of the unique solution that this previous technician came up with.